Random spawning is something we developers do in order to make things interesting in our game. It can be as simple as setting coordinates for dropping loot crates, or you can use this to make interesting attack patterns for your boss. In any case, random spawning can either help or destroy your players. Now that you know what random spawning does to your game, let's hop into Unity and spawn them apples. In our scene, we have our main camera, a background, and an empty game object called spawner. I've also gone ahead and created an apple prefab that we will be spawning at the end of the video. I placed the link in the description for all the assets used in this project. Create a script and name it random spawner. Open the random spawner script and let's add some functionality. Inside the script, I added a game object reference for our item prefab. I also added a float radius and it will be used to make our very own spawn circle. In our update method, I check if the space key is pressed. We call the method spawnObjectAtRandom. Inside that method, we create a local variable and use Unity's RandomInsideUnitCircle to generate a random position multiplied by our radius, since the random values only go from negative 1 till positive 1. We then instantiate our item prefab and feed in our random position. As an added touch, I created a gizmo so we have a reference for our circle in the editor. I set the gizmo color to green and draw a wire sphere with our base position and radius as reference. Back in Unity, attach our random spawner script to the spawner game object. Add our apple to the item prefab slot, set our radius as needed, hit play. You can now spawn apples within a circle. Speaking of circles, how many sides are there in a circle? Do let me know in the comments and I'll see you in the next video.